The MSc in Motorsports Engineering has a collection of carefully chosen modules that address motorsporting aspects of design. It has a good combination of design, theory, and practice. And we are unique in a way that our MSc Motorsports Engineering students are able to use four-post rig in their coursework, which doesn't happen in anywhere in the world.
So they have four core modules, and they have two optional modules to choose from, which then leads to a capstone project. So they will start in September. They will typically do three modules in the first semester, and then three modules in the second semester, and then the project will run through the summer, so that the course starts in September and it finishes in September.
Teaching varies. If you can count, there are 20 methods we use basically here. And these methods are such that they're generally based on design, practice-based, or many of them are problem-based learning. And there's a good mixture of all these things, basically. It depends on the lecturer and what subject is being taught.
The contents are very tailored towards the industry, and they do push you to become better and to learn a lot. Brookes has some of the most inspirational tutors, and I'm sure that level of knowledge is more than enough to keep or to satisfy any question that you might have, or to give you the proper guidance. So as far as tutors go, they are always available to answer anything or to give you support, and they are the best of the best, I think.
Well, there's a lot. I think one of the best things is that you get really the chance to put what you learn in the classroom to the test. They have the Oxford Brook Racing Team. There are a lot of seminars, so you really get to actually practice what you learn. And also, I think it's really good that you interact with other students from different countries. You get to learn from other cultures and stuff. And well, in personal, my favorite model was chassis engineering, because I learned a lot from it, and it really gave me a different insight of what a vehicle design must do. I think it's really interesting. It's challenging, it's demanding, but it really provides you the skills and the abilities you need to work in the industry. They really make sure that you learn what it's needed to work in the motorsport industry.
My advice to someone thinking of coming to study at Brookes would be to come prepared to put in the work. Learn as much as you can while you're still here and while you still can, and the rewards will come your way eventually.